An Oklahoma group whose stated mission is to improve the relationship between Muslims and the U.S. issues a statement today condemning the killing of an oil field worker from Enid. A militant group with ties to ISIS claimed responsibility for William Bill Henderson's death near Cairo, Egypt. The Council on American Islamic Relations says it disagrees with theology, quote, that produces such inhumane actions.